Something tells me I won't find much of the weird or unexplained here in Norman Rockwell's neighborhood.
Scrapbook and just kind of mutated.
What is it?
I call it the Wall of Weird. It's every strange, bizarre, and unexplained event that's happened in Smallville since the meteor shower. That's when it all began. The town went schizo.